With the New York Jets finishing up OTAs, we've seen the happiest Aaron Rodgers probably since he ever started in Green Bay. He's been going all around New York, visiting all the great things that the city has to offer. New York Jets front office staff really must hope that this energy follows onto the field with the connections he's been building with his teammates. Live from Florham Park, Alana Mitnick, ESPN.